Hi students, now we are going to learn addition with regrouping sums. Already we have learned that one digit sums. Now we are learn the two digit sums. Okay, listen the heading, adding with regrouping sums. Okay, as I said, already we have know that, but carefully you do. First, always start adding the ones place. Okay, always start from the ones place. This is very important. So we go the sum. Okay, first A sum, 37 plus 26. 37 plus 26. First start the these two numbers. Write in the 37. Next plus 26. 26. What is the ones place value? 6 is the ones place value. So write in the ones place. Okay, 6 in the write in the ones place. Next 2 is a tens place. Write in the tens place 2. Now we are adding that. What is the ones place number? This is your ones place. This is your ones place. What is the number? 7 and 6. Take the 7 in the mind, 6 in the fingers. What after? 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. What is the answer? 13. Okay, 13. We are got the two digit sum. How will write in the answer here? In the previous class we have given the answer is one digit answer only, but now we get the answer is two digit. So how will write the 1 3? Find the place value. This is the ones place, tens place. Okay, first 3 is yeah ones place. Okay, so take the 3, write in the ones place. This is the tens place, carry over number. We are writing the tens place. This is a tens place. Okay, writing the tens place and differently the identification to the circle. Okay, next take the tens place value. See that before was it is two numbers only, but now we have carryover number. So we are take the carryover number first of all. 1 and 3. 1 and 3. 1 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. What number after? 1 after. 1 after. 2, 3, 4. Okay. So set in the mind 4, 4 in the mind, 2 in the finger, 4 after, 5, 6. So answer is 6. So we know the B sum. Okay, isn't that? B sum 45 plus 39. 45 plus 39. Start from 45. 45 plus 39. What is the one space number? 9 is the one space number. So 3 is a 10 space number. Okay, what is the 1 space number? 5 and 9. 5 in the mind, 9 in the fingers. What number after? 5 after. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, what answer? 14. Okay, what is the 1 space value here? 4 is the 1 space value. So write in the 1 space. Next thing, the 1. Carry over number is right in the next place. Okay, take the first 1 and 4. 1 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. What number after? 1 after. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. 5 after. 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now another example. A sum 66 plus 15. We are starting from here. Write in the 66. Next is 0, 15. Okay, what is the 1 space number? 5. Write in the 1 space. Next 10 space is a 1. So write in the 10 space. After see the 1 space number. What is the 1 space number? 6 and 5. Okay, 6 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. What number after? 6 after. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So answer is 11. So what is the 1 space value? This is the 1 space value. This is a 10 space value. So 1 space value is 1. So write in the 1 space. Next 10 space is a carry over number. So write in the 10. So this is the 10 space. So write in the 1 after differently with the circle. Okay, next see the 10 space value. We have 3 numbers. First take the 2 numbers. Okay, first 1 and 6. What is the 1 plus 6? 1 plus 6, 7. So next 7 and 1. 7 plus 1. So we know that. So 7 plus 10 will add the 1 to continue number after number only. Okay, 1 plus 6 is 7. Next is 7 plus 1 is 8. So answer is 8. Okay, next we're going to B sum. 57 plus 23. We are writing the first start to that. 57 plus 23. So what is the one space number? 3 is here. 1 space. 2 is here. 10 space. So next you see the one space number 7 and 3. So what number after? 7 after. How many fingers we will need? 3 fingers. So 7 after 8, 9, 10. So answer is 10. What the one space value is that? 0 is the one space. 1 is the 10 space. 10 space is a carry number. Okay. So one space value is a 0. Write in the one space. Next 10 space is the 1. So this is a carry number. So next start the 10 space number 1 and 5. 1 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. What number after? 1 after. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So next is 6 and 2. 6 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. What number after? 6 after, 7, 8. Okay, next is going to C sum. C sum, 35 plus 48. What is the number 35? We are start from the 35 plus 48. So what is the one space? 8. 10 space is here? 4. So one space number 5 and 3. 5 in the mind, 8 in the fingers. What number after? 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13. What is the one space value here? 3 is here, one space value. 1 is here, 10 space value. So 3, write in the one space. So 10 space number is 1. Write in the carry over number. 10 space in answer. Next, you take the 1 and 3. 1 and 3. 1 in the mind, 3 in the finger. What number after? 1 after. 2, 3, 4. 4 in the mind, 4 in the finger. 4 after. 5, 6, 7, 8. So answer is 8. Next, you're going to B sum. 69 plus 25. What are number? 69 plus 25. What is number? 1 space. 5 is the 1 space, writing the 1 space. Next is 2 is the 10 space. First, you see the 1 space number 9 and 5. Okay, 9 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. What number after? 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, answer is 14. 4 is the 1 space. We are starting with that 1 space. So, 1 space number is 4, write in the 1 space. Next to 1, write in the 10 space. Okay, next you take the 1 and 6. 1 in the mind, 6 in the finger. 1 after, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next number is 2. 7 in the mind,